Alright, hello and welcome everyone. We're back with Far Cry 3. At the end of the last recording, I had a bit of a hiccup, and so I just called it for the day. Didn't expect myself to take off for a week. I did not expect myself to be that sick, but I was. But we are here, it's Tuesday, and that means Far Cry 3 time. I'm going to go off with the continuous plan, like we had before. Whee! I want to press C to be able to look around, plant too much War Thunder. Alright, wasn't it here I was going to hit up? Hit that map, find out. Yeah, what's these guys? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back. And we're going to do the supply run. There you go. I thought I already did this one. Where is it? Here. Let's go take a look around and get some loot.
Thank God. It did not taste good.
Oh. Oh, there it is. Is this an interoperable building? Oh, yeah, it is. Let's go inside. Nothing of value in here. That chest is on the other side of this door. We'll get to it in just a minute. Just looting the jungle. That's all I ever do. My boat's still over here. Alright. So what we're gonna do. Do an aquatic landing at that pirate base. Oh, come on. Oh, excuse me. That sounded terrible. Way out here. Just kind of float by this little island over here. We'll wait till nighttime, and we're gonna take out that base. Sounds good to me, if it sounds good to you. because it sounds really good to me, actually. I don't think I've ever attacked this one from water before. Ooh. So let's just beat yourselves here. Gonna look for a green plant or two. Make ourselves a healing potion, and then I will see you all when it becomes nighttime. Well, hello, ladies and gentlemen. I know I said we would be back at nighttime, but a quick change of plans, as ever with Far Cry. Had this little beauty wash up on shore randomly. I wonder how those two dead bodies got there. But, yeah. We're going to attack with this heavy firepower. We're on the backside of the island and come straight in on it. Oh, hello, shark. Full throttle. Oh, yeah. Man, this thing slows down too much. Let's go back to full throttle. And then now.
Cut, fuck up.
Still someone else alive.
We are coming in from the north.
On the north side. Oh, that's them. Better. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. DA got nothing on me. Alright. Let's go and get out of this thing. Yeah, no, that's a good point. Let's go heal. What? No. Give me that back. Yeah, but you are, buddy. It's okay. Calm down. They were not expecting me.
It's a beautiful one. It will be a good one.
There we go, thank you. We'll be right there. We're gonna go do all those just a sec. We're gonna do this first. Go in here. Need to. Okay, cool, that's awesome. That is absolutely awesome that we don't need to refill the ammo. Gonna go here, buy some more body armor. Nope, I don't have any sniper rifles yet. Too bad. I do have that shotgun though. How many weapon slots do I have? My third one yet? I thought I already got my third one. Where's the crafting thingy? Weapon holsters. Deer hide. Ah, okay, cool. Let's
have the outposts, but your work isn't done. Check out the bulletin board.
Alright. Let's go after this one first. Kill the dude with a knife as Rakia tradition demands.
The outpost is ours, but if you want to truly help the Rakia, check out the bulletin board.
Quick diversion. Just gonna go take everything. Oh, that's the only thing? Okay, cool. Where is that? That's way on that itty-bitty island. Okay, cool. Let's go get it done. Alright. Locked and loaded. Hey, just a random chest. Okay. I knew I was going to sit in this bush here, because they'll never expect someone spying on them from this bush. That's the one we want to kill. With the knife? The rest of them are fair game. Kind of open for my taste. Oh, I did get a skill point. You know, we might be able to make use of this with this, what we're about to do here. Of course, that's nice too. And so is that. Let's go from death from above. Alright. So I'm thinking is somehow get up there, jump down on that bastard. Oh, it's almost perfect, isn't it? No one can hear me slushing through the water. Throw a rock right there and see what happens.
I'm getting bored now.
Oh, crap.
Is that your gun?
What?
Me? Stop shooting, motherfucker!
Oh. Damn it, Rock, yep. Oh, hey, there's another one I didn't even know about. There we go.
Me.
Fuck this. Shit. You're mine, shithead.
How did he still throw a grenade in his death?
Drop him.
There we go. Yeah, just completely ruined that for me. Well, I don't give you that back. Yeah, whatever. Only cash in that one, I guess? We can go get the relic over here anyway, and come back for all this work. We have a big old wallet. Yeah, that's right. Since you guys ruined my party, I'm going to take your truck. No, that's not the road I wanted. Oh, tree. No, oh, we just came from there. Tally-ho! Okay, man, that's some nice detail that fits in the boat. Take these out with Betty. And there's the entrance to the temple. Almost got spotted. I'm almost getting spotted. I am in just like in the open grass, aren't I? Let's try scouting from here. Also, you know what? We're gonna heal. Ooh. You're a hell of a lot closer than I thought you would be. Oh, this one actually moves around. Looking that way, yeah, that's right.
It's hot.
How hot is it? Some people. Sounds good. Keep on distracting. Distracting. Distracting their lives away. Oh, crap. He was looking straight at me.
Yeah. That'd be nice. There he is!
Hello, bitches. Getting better with this 45. That says I missed that guy. Alright, there's no need to loot these guys or to loot everything here. Oh, you know what we can do? We can get these green plants. Then mysteriously grown back after I've already carved them. Let's go back to my humble little boat down here and see about getting that animal one, and then we'll call it a day. Sounds good to me if it sounds good to you. Oh, am I that beached? Yeah, I'm that beached. Alright. Got it that time. Keep on waiting, waiting, waiting for those people to die. That was weird. I hear dogs. Damn it. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there you are. What? That was like right into you. There we go. That was right into you. Whether you like it or not. Sniper rifle provided location to hunt the deer for the hungry Rakyat families. Ooh. Sweet. We need the deer anyway. The weapons holster. As long as I don't die, I can keep this sniper rifle too. There we go. I have to kill them with the sniper rifle. Alright, we'll just be like hunting regular deer then, wouldn't it? Well, no, it depends on the sniper rifle, really. Oh, is that an M1? Let's go up here in the deer stand. Be like the big game hunters that we are. There's one. How many do we have? Oh, we have to get 5. Okay. 3 more. Not that I'm seeing. Let's go ahead and do... Oh. Did not see you in that bush. Thank you, game, for giving me that one. Alright, there's 4. I'm going to go ahead and try to see all 5. Don't guess it's happening. We'll do this one. That one. Damn, I think I missed that one. That was the 5th one too. Back this way, Mr. Deer. And you know what? We're just gonna go ahead and jump here. Reload. Head over here. Grab our 2 kills. Let's see. Somewhere in here, wasn't it? Do. The hell was that first kill? Is it all the way up here? No way. Terrible time of doing this in real life. There you are.
No.
Blast. Now how am I gonna get back up there? Tried to go up there, huh? Trying to get back to the objective zone. I fell out of the objective zone. Well, that's not a way to get back. Should bring me back up here. There we go. Guess I'm just not getting that deer either. What happened to all these deer I was shooting? Guess their corpses just fell too? No clue. I guess we will never know what happened to those deer. What? Let's straight that some of the bitch's heart was protecting it. The house? Oh, you've got to be joking me. Not today, Bambi. Let's go get your cousin real quick. Wow, I'm a terrible hunter. There we go. Where? That corpse is like right here. Man. Just don't stay there long, do they? Let's go at least grab this one. We'll go back and look for that one. There's no way that should have despawned by then. I was hoping for at least another... Well, at least we got a sniper rifle out of this. There we go. Seriously, that deer was like right here. Alright. Well, we're gonna head back to the old base here. And then we're going to refill our ammo and probably call it a day. Hello. Birds are a nuisance to mankind.
Disgusting.
No, it's not. Quit your belly aching, Jason. There's a pig. There's that dog. There's both of those dogs. Not today. Oh, goodness gracious, that scared the shit out of me. Whew. Just not expecting that. Was not expecting that. Ooh, man. Eh, whatever. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Refill the ammo. Yep. Let's go back. And buy another one of these. Why not? That should be the third one, which should unlock the, there's a specific talent that you need to, buy three separate sets of armor to unlock it. Oh, wait. Go back. Now that I own the sniper rifle, can I get any of the stuff in the sniper rifle? Ooh, I can. Ooh, I can. Alright. Let's go with you, definitely. Should go for the extended magazine. Or the high power scope. Yeah, why not? Let's go with the high power scope. Yeah. And black, just like everything else. It's already good. Okay. All right, go back to here. Now go back to quick sell. The money off of that. And ta-da. Alright. Let's take a look at this thing when we get out of here. Oh wow, that looks nice. That looks sexy even. Alright, well, I'm gonna think. What's going on? Kill the boar? What are you killing the boar for? Poor boar. Poor guy. I'm mourning his death. Alright, cool. Well, anyway. I'm gonna go hunt some more deer, or at least hunt for the corpses of the deer I killed, even now they're probably gone, truth be told. But, and then we'll be back with another episode of Far Cry next Tuesday. Everyone take care and have fun. Talk to you later.